Welcome back, guys. Whoa, Cave Bear. Welcome back to the adventures of Linkso the Night Cat. I'm a fighting a Cave Bear with my lightning unlimited power. Maybe I could block him. Here, let's go back into this mode. You gonna attack me? Yeah, let's level that block. Come on, Cave Bear. Yeah, get him, Wolf. Yeah, there's that block. Oh, now he doesn't want to fight, huh? Oh, now these guys. Who the heck's that? Bouncer? Bouncer? Let me get rid of these guys. Bouncer, okay. I have no idea who Bouncer is. Let me block him. Oh, let me kill the wolf first. Then we'll deal with Bouncer. Pit Wolf. You running away, Wolf? You don't want any more of this? So, what was I talking about? Okay, beginning of a new episode. Boink. Oh, I think if I time this right, I can sort of basically stun him, right? Nope. Come on. Come on. We gotta level this block. We've been working on the Stones of Baron Zaya.
You'll make a fine rock cat.
Okay, let's just kill him. We've been working on the Stones of Baron Zaya. I have no idea. Oh, he's still alive. Unlimited power! I missed.
No, not like this.
Now he's dead. And before I auto-heal, let's level up that restoration. And he had nothing really valuable. Okay, what a way to get distracted there. We've been working on the Stones of Baron Zaya. Here is my quest log. No stone unturned. I've been working on this. I think we got the first stone. I don't remember when, but within the first 5 episodes. And here we are, 180 episodes later, and we're at 22 out of 24. There's 2 left. One of them is in a cave right here, close by. And I don't know if I would have ever gotten this quest done if it wasn't for the quest marker. Stones of Baron Zaya quest marker mod that actually shows you where they are. Some of them were quite obscure. Okay, let me muffle myself just for leveling purposes. Oh, you know what? People were also saying in the comments I should use telekinesis to level up my spells. I've been trying to focus on spellcraft lately more for a variety and also to continue leveling efficiently. And it's been pretty useful. There's illusion up to 41. I've been shooting these light balls everywhere for alteration, I guess. If we go into my powers, telekinesis, adept level, 127 per second, though. So let's see, can I lift that up? Oh, that emptied really quickly. I wonder if I can lift this bear up. Maybe not. All right, we'll try that in the dungeon with maybe something smaller. Okay, so we're going, not that one, there's 2 quest markers left. Yeah, we want the bigger one, so we're going over here. And it looks like we're close to some kind of cave. There's a fishing dock. Okay, quick save. I guess is that the cave over there? I guess it is. Interesting. It's in the water. Okay. Well, let's go investigate. Snowy Creek Cave discovered. Okay, I'm breathing hard. Here we go. All right, let's re-up the muffle and continue leveling that effect. And let's go in here nice and quiet. Nice and stealthy at first underwater. We got some fish. Anything else? A dead body, a skeleton with a few gold. All right, we'll go over here. What's this? I don't know. Can't see. Let's put a light on there. Look at the lighting effects there. It looks very nice. It's kind of a simple effect, but it looks good. Search Breton. He had some gold as well. Okay. Just go on down here. There's somebody walking. Maybe we could pickpocket him. Here, that's another thing. Oop, this isn't what I wanted. That's another thing we could be leveling is pickpocketing. So maybe I should focus on that. I have, let's see, armor. What am I looking for here? Deftan's necklace, 40%. Okay, this will make my spells cost a little bit more, because I have to take off, if I wear that, I'm taking off the Destructor clasp, which makes my spells 21% cheaper. But they're already essentially free anyway, so probably be okay. See if we can sneak up on this person. Looks like they're facing away from us, but there's someone else right there. Whoa! Okay, pickpocket this person. Pickpocket again. Okay. Oh, I just can't help myself. And my left hand is glowing because I'm muffled. That's right. Muffled and dagger. Actually, a good combo. I didn't used to need to use muffle with this dagger. Whoa, whoa. Okay, you heard me somehow. Or saw me or something. Because I have the perk to make my armor essentially not make any sound. Okay, he's dead. I couldn't pickpocket him. Should be using my spells, but that's okay. A little bit of variety every now and then. My one-handed skill isn't at 100% either. So maybe it's okay that I use this. Let's actually look how close each one is to being at 100. Destruction, we've got all the way to 81. That's a lot of progress. Restoration is getting up there. Enchanting Smithing is finished. Two-handed is at 88. One-handed is actually lower than two-handed. Okay. Archery, light armor, sneak, and lockpicking are done. Pickpocketing is at all the way at 78. Speech is at 76. I've never really focused on that. And alchemy, well, alchemy's kind of grindy to do. But then we've got all these magic ones. Conjuration is quite low, as is alteration. Okay, muffle. Even though it's basically full, it's I'm leveling stuff here. Was anything else up here? Coin purse. I want to pickpocket this person before I murder them. Here's the one we already killed. Okay, must have walked the other way. Aha! Got you! Snap! 15 times damage! Alright. Shoot some light down there. So we can see. Well, not. I don't really care about seeing, to be honest. It's more about leveling the spell. This cave is already bright enough. It is a really useful spell, though. I wish I had known about it earlier. Or had experimented with it. I would have been using it for things like that. Okay, let's pickpocket this person. Oh, you got some nail. And you're dead. One-handed to 77. See, we're leveling up, even though we're not using the spells nonstop. And I'll just use my tower unlock on this. Gold, flawless diamond, ebony bow. Okay, I'll go sell that. And a soul gem. Right. I also need to be soul capturing. So let me just check. What shout do I have on? Soul tear, good. That does a soul trap effect. And I need to be doing that so that I can continue to enchant more stuff. I'm starting, getting close to be running low. Do we have something to swim through here? This looks like a dead end. I'm starting to run low on the grand soul gems. Or the ones, the soul gems filled with grand souls. Okay. I went the wrong way, looks like. Let's backtrack a bit. Maybe I missed something. Twice as far. Through here or what? No, not quite there. Okay, right here. Up here. And then around the oh, I missed this, and it's right here. Tripwire. All right. There's somebody else. Hi. And I think if I take something and escape, I'm pretty sure those count as individual pickpockets. All right. Yes. Return to Kyar. Okay, apparently there was a quest. Illusion increased to 42. There it is. Stone of Baron Zaya, 23 of 24. There's only one left. Drain health, 4. Mystery of Talara. Expensive book. I'll take it. What else do we have here? I'll look at the quest in just a second. Dartwing. I need to start. Also, I'm running low on potion stuff. And if I want a 100% potion, also for the purposes of leveling, I need to start being better about picking that stuff up. I can't really see, can I? Oops. There. There. Kind of put this thing in a shadow. Ebony Dagger of Annihilation. Summon Daedra. Awesome. That's an expensive one. That'll get us a few thousand gold. Alright, so let's check the quest journal. Travel, okay. Maybe... Yeah, miscellaneous. If I track this one, I wonder, can I just track that? Yeah, that's all I want. I don't want to track all of those. So let's see if I do that. Return to Kiar. Right here in Windhelm. Okay. Maybe. You know what we should do? You know, I've been doing a lot of fast traveling. There hasn't been a lot of exploration in this series for a while. Early on there was, and periodically I like to do some exploration or go hunting with a bow or, you know, just something to mix it up. And we haven't done that in a while. And since I have this athletics mod, I can move super duper fast. Maybe we should just run there. That might be fun. Okay, let's get out of the cave. Oh, and I forgot to use the telekinesis. Oh, well. There will be plenty of opportunities for that. There's always miscellaneous items just sort of around. Okay, so let's look. We want to go there. Towards that. Here we go. And I'll muffle myself periodically and shoot some of these. What's this here? Probably been here. Maybe not. Maybe we'll get a little announcement. No, this is Mazolft. Yeah, I've definitely been in Mazolft. I mean, come on, Mazolft. Everybody knows Mazolft. Oh, come on. And I have not even come close to maxing out this athletic skill, so it should continue to get super crazy. If I sprint, the sprinting and jumping at the same time is a little awkward because I think the game forces you to not be sprinting, so it just stops your sprint when you jump or something, I don't know. So I'll just run at normal speed. This is not sprinting. I'm still moving pretty quick. Once we get there, we can check on... We can check on my athletics level. We haven't looked at that update in a while. Here's a dragon mound burial thingy. Hey, illusion of 43. Yes. Got any dragons here? Pa-pow, stepping on your grave. Okay, stay on target. Starting to get a little bit off course there. I have to kind of run around the mountain, though. Jump, jump. And this is the lake at the base of Windhelm, I think. I think we're basically there. So that didn't take long. If I was sprinting... Look at this funny way he holds his arms when he's sprinting. It's a little bit silly. So this guy's at the docks, huh? Can I step on this ice? Yep. And then jump out of the water.
Ugh. Pretending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
And let's light up the scene of the crime. Hi!
Sorry, but they're not look. You don't know what freedom really means.
Your old crew member has been taken care of.
Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me.
You got it, buddy. 1,500 gold? Whoa. Okay, so let's undo that. There's only one left. But I think I need a quest for it. I've gone to look for it previously. It is over here. It's in solitude in the Blue Palace, and it's locked. I looked before, so we'll probably do that on a separate episode since it's associated with some kind of quest. that keeps you out of there. And then we'll turn it in as well. So, like I said, let's look at the mod configuration. Let's see our athletics training progress. Oh, I gained a new ability. You can now quickly catch your breath after sprinting. Your stamina will instantly start to refill when you are out of breath. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. I'm an adept jumper, an expert sprinter, and a novice swimmer. So, wow, I can sprint on water surfaces. That's something I can unlock. And let's see, I've jump height 206, fall height tolerance 1100. That's pretty cool. I've jumped 2100 times since installing the mod, and I've sprinted 20. I've tried to keep these roughly equivalent, but it's hard to jump as much when your jumps make you travel so far. You actually end up jumping less once your jumps get bigger. Okay, well, we still have a little bit of a time left to do. Should we go see what that is? Wreck of the Winter War? That's just kind of sitting there. It's nearby, not explored on my map. And since we're moving fast anyway, let's go and do it. Take that, chicken. Get a light job. I want to go basically kind of northeast-ish. About like this. And mostly jumping the whole way. Keep that muffle going. Don't want anybody to hear me coming. Hi, goat. Take that, goat. That's pretty cool. You can see the shadow, or not the shadow, but the light moving and the light updating and whatnot. And we can certainly murder this guy. Murder his face right off. Oh, I'm low on Magicka. Oh, okay. You know what happened? Taking off that necklace made a pretty big difference, this one, in how much my spells cost. I couldn't just spam it. So let's do this. Destruction to 82. Need to get that to 100 to get the last spells. As I understand it, if we can level up, we can actually do, we can get 5 in a row with the training, which will be nice. Okay, give me all those things. Yeah, let's just, I'll level my stuff on you, because you've got a lot of hit points. Oh, you're coming for me, aren't you? Alright, I don't want to try blocking you. Here. Okay. Let me regenerate some mana here. I need something to face tank you. Not enough. Not enough yet. Ooh, and then you know what I should do? I need to soul capture you as well. Oh no, you're supposed to attack her! There you go. Oh, can I resurrect a whole mammoth? I never even thought about that. Looks like no, you cannot have a mammothy minion. That would be pretty awesome. Oh man, that stinks, you can't do that. I wonder if you can do that to a giant. Can you resurrect a giant? That would be so cool. There needs to be a mod. If you can't do it, needs to be a mod for it, I think. Okay, so I should be looking straight at the wreck. Is it straight there? Is it that thing up on the rocks? Well, jumpy jump all the way there. I guess I haven't been out here. Ooh, hi. Oh, I'm out of Magicka. Okay, I'll restore Magicka. There we go. 445. No, 227 for my Dippus. DPS on the Snow Bear. Oh man, they tore through that Flame Atronach in not too long. And let's see, can I? I would like to soul capture this cane bear, so let's kite it around for a bit. I guess I need to soften it up a little more. Come on. Okay, last hit, and then we'll do the. I'll just muffle myself, I guess. I don't have the magic for that. Okay, and. There we go. Is somebody shooting at me too, or are you shooting at the cave bear? Are these Dawn Guard? They're Dawn Guard, alright. Well, we're not done yet. Take this, I haven't... Shoot him! I haven't been... Oh yeah, let's level up the block. I haven't been a vampire in a long time. You guys are still after me. I'm not a vampire anymore. Not for like 40 or 50 episodes. But fine. You want to help me level?
You can't beat me.
Oh yeah? Oh, come on. Block that stuff. Come on. Okay. Where does body go? They usually don't have anything good, so I guess it's fine that he disappeared. And heavy armor increased. Oh! I want to soul trap you, so just stick around for a minute.
If I can just...
Just stay there. Don't move. I'm going to shoot a light ball at you in a second. As soon as I have the magicka for it. Oh, I'm going to light ball you so hard, lady. Take that! I don't think that does any damage. Hopefully it scared her, though. There we go. Oh, yes, this cooldown. Got you! Soul captured! Oh, yes. I am a powerful mage. I bet that thing right there. Yeah, I'm looking right at it. You can see it in the heads-up display or the compass up top. Looking straight at it. It's right there. Okay, let's, just did a decent amount of things there. Let's quick save it. Let's muffle myself again. Let's shoot some light over there. I wish there was an enchant that made all schools of magic cheaper, even if it didn't do much. It would be awesome. Very good for just a general spellcaster. It would, of course, be overpowered if you could get every spell to be totally free. Is that Winterhold I see? No, it can't be. See that I'm seeing? That, out on the water, is that... Okay, we gotta go investigate that in a minute. I wanna see what that is. No, I'm all curious. Wreck of the Winter War discovered! Oh, and there's somebody here. Okay. Somebody here. So let's put on my deft hands. And... then, let's see, 4-4, and then dim. Who you? Pickpocket, a bandit.
Never should have come here.
Whoops, oh, hi. Okay, 227 then, I guess. Oh, and we can also do this. There, have one of those. Block me, or I'll block you. Come on. Maybe I need a bigger shield. Doesn't seem to do a whole lot.
True Nords never back down.
Oh, really? True Nords die a lot, though. Tell you that much. We got another fellow over here. Oh, look at that. Look at that action. Deleted him from existence. Didn't even get to pickpocket him. Is there another one? Anybody else around here? Whoa, the S is behind me. Okay, yeah, block. Ooh, okay, block and grease. Bandit Chief. Okay, he may actually do enough damage to be annoying. 227 to have the shield and the magic. Oh, I need to. Now that I'm pickpocketing, I can't pickpocket and shoot spells for free at the same time. I need to switch gear. Alright, you're gonna die, fellow. Yes, unlimited power! Bandit Chief! Ebony Mage stuff. This. Ares Ceremonial Greatsword. Okay, yeah, great, whatever. Don't really care. Oh, that's him, my summoned friend dying. My resurrectified guy. Expert Chest. Okay. Whoa. Ooh, okay. That was close. That was pretty good for a first attempt. Alright. Gold. Restore stamina. Scroll of Frenzy for 500. A book? Surfeit of... I don't know how to pronounce that word. I don't see it very often. I don't even know really what it means. That is an uncommon word in English. But if it's about thieves, I probably have already read it. Being quite the accomplished thief. Anything down here? Any chests underwater? Okay. Alright, I don't see anything. Except a fish. We can check out the other side. Oh, my friend, my... That's where his ash pile ended up. Oh, there's somebody in there. Okay, let's go check that out in a second. Illusion of 44! Oh, we're very close to a level up. And a dead fisherman. Alright, so, just a shipwreck. So let's get the heck out of here. And actually, I want to... What was I looking at before we got here? That! I want to go see what that is and if it's something new or not. So we'll just hop over there real quick. Shoot a light ball here and there. Jump over the ice or swim. Your choice. Shouldn't take us too long to actually get over there with our prowess with movement. Oh, man. There you go. Get that. Take that, Snow Bear. That's right. How long did that thing last? Like 3 hits? And the Snow Bear killed it? I need a better summon, don't I? Snow Bear. Okay, maybe I can block. Hoop. Yeah, stand up and growl. Destruction to 84. We are about to... Oh, I meant to soul trap him. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. All right. That spell is awesome, and it's nearly free. What is this over here? How have I not discovered this yet? Hundreds of hours into the game, and there's still plenty of places in the game I've never been to. You know what I'd like? I'd like a spell that makes you move quicker. So I could explore all this stuff. Lickety-split. Can I run up this mountain? Move. Okay, can we get a vantage here? That looks like College of Winterhold. Okay, it is. It looked like it. It's just we were so far away from it. I was kind of amazed we could see it and make it out. So that's it for this episode. We've got 23 out of 24 Stones of Baron's Eye. Next time, we're going to get the last one. And then we'll be finished with this quest. And we'll probably level up and do some other stuff as well. See you later. Take it easy. Have a good day. Bye-bye.